here on our ATG booth. My name is Peter Brandt. I'm here as a sales manager of ATG for the European market. Our headquarter is in Germany, nearby Frankfurt, and from this headquarter we produce and deliver all of our flying probe machines.
Okay, and flying probe is for testing circuit boards in a very flexible way.
Yeah, also we are producing only electrical test system, also flying probe test systems, for bare boards, not for in circuit boards.
Okay, and since flying probe testers have almost no setup time and we are making prototypes in small series, we are already a long time together. Customer of yours. Yeah. This year we invested a lot of money in Euro circuits and also ATG took part of this investment. Can you briefly explain what we did together?
Yeah, we already installed several of our A7A automatic machine. This is a full automation machine with loader and unloading system for production panel sizes. This means the handling is a very main criterion about testing and in a reliable way the bare boards.
But can you elaborate something about the position of ATG in the market in Europe and anywhere else?
As it's always difficult to say how big is a company and you are the market leader in one technology, but our strengths and our unique position are the machines with automation, with 8 heads or sometimes 16 or 24 heads, which gives us the highest throughput in order to compete against also fixture test systems.
We need to, of course, realize that flying probe is not a quality assurance machine, but a 100% test machine. So every product needs to be...
Every product has to be tested, yeah? And you have to do it, yeah? It can be a very simple product or a very complex product. Without an electrical test, you can never guarantee that your product is good or bad, yeah? And I hope also in the future, there is a big need and demand of our products for the whole printed circuit board industry.
Okay, thanks a lot.
Thanks a lot.
And if you want to fly high, fly with ATG.
I hope, yeah, we will fly together. Thank you very much.